She said, let's start from the top. Just rid of everything. Like the notes in your pockets, the text you're always locking in. If it's all the same, forget all those lines where you mentioned my smile. You got a lot of nerve complimenting me through choruses and rhyme, but I know how you get from time to time. We'll do this and that, oh, travel the map, and maybe just for a while, I thought you were my redo. You thought you'd change my name. I could tell by the look on your face whenever I would say, but that's when I. We all know I lack in the feeling of bursting correctly without shaking or getting queasy. Not letting my emotions get involved. And on a side note, you stole my heart like I stole your hometown lingo. The steady hands and strong. But now we're down to brass tacks, and we both know it. The odds are in my favor, though you won't show it. You always do out of reach to see clearly. You sank words into my veins, deep in like you, too excited to get them out fully. I know I'm bad with expectations, the ones too large for any moment, but I can promise expectations grounded for this time around. Let's be the last. Not yet.